Good morning, everybody. This is Rhythm Stick Drumming's Bucket Drumming Class live on Zoom, and today we are doing To Her Door by Paul Kelly, an Aussie musician.
They got married early, never had
it kind of cranks up from this.
Then when he got laid beginning.
Off, so our beginning really is going to be, just to replicate a kind of a quiet sound, we're going to go foot, click, click, foot, click, click.
He took it pretty badly. She took both the kids.
Nice gentle
she
start.
She said, I'm not standing by.
Got our groove.
He went to the buttery. He stayed about a year.
Nice one.
Then he wrote a letter. He said, I want to see you. She thought it sounded better. She said, I'm not fair.
Okay. So those are our two main sections. So we're now going to have a look at a screen share that I have lovingly prepared for you. So you don't need to be able to read music to understand the screen share. It's written in a noughts and crosses fashion. But if you do read music, basically replace the crosses with semi-quavers, I think. So our groove that we've been learning is at the top. If you want help on how to use this sheet, you count all the boxes, bumped, dat, bumped, bumped, dat. So R is for rim, and across is where we hit it in the middle. So it's our middle, this is our rim. And if it says fl, it's a flam, can't quite fit the word flam in. We like to play flams on the rim normally, and it's where both sticks come down slightly apart from each other, almost at the same time. So our groove. We're going to go through all of the breaks and then we are going to play along to the track in one go. So the first one is the intro flam. So it goes 1 2 3 flam, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So it's a flam on the fourth beat of the bar, so I'm calling you in for three, and then an eight roll, so eight beats. So flam after three, 1 2 3 flam, 1 2 3 flam. Bit tempo. 1 2 3 flam. 1 2 3 flam. 1 2 3 flam. Then we're after all the breaks. We're straight back into our groove pattern about that tempo. Okay, fill one has literally got one extra note, and that's it. If you compare it to the groove up here, bum, ga, bum, bum, ga, this is bum, ga, bum, bum, ga, ga. So if we play our normal groove, I'm going to count in fill one after three. One, two, three. And again. One, two, three. I think one more time. One, two, three. Okay, so we get to, and then so after we're straight back into our groove again. So always back into the groove. Fill two. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Play our groove. Fill two. One, two, three, two. Fill two. One, two, three, four. Okay, that's fill two. Fill three. So I've written the numbers here underneath as I think they will help you to remember them. So it's 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3. Because it's difficult seeing this. Oh, hello, I've zoomed in. So I've written the numbers here because I think it's a bit difficult seeing the blur of crosses and counting them and figure out what's happening kind of in a sight reading fashion. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I need you to be quite gentle and have a really light floppy grip on your sticks. So you squeeze them between your thumb and your index finger. If you squeeze it with all your fingers, you will not be able to play this fast enough because it's going to get fast. So fill three. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. think that's about the right tempo. So let's do our groove. I'll call in fill three after four. One, two, three, four. Back into the groove. And again, fill three. One, two, three, four. Okay, excellent. We've got fill four. I always call this in the wrong place. So an interesting thing with this song is typically songs will have four bar patterns. And if to keep the four bar pattern, they'll do the fill on bar four. Whereas sometimes they do it on bar five. So you've got four bar pattern, four bar, five bars, because it includes the fill, and back to four bars again. So it confuses Katie. I sometimes call you in the wrong place. I will try my best. So this one is, you can see it starts before the one. So the pulse is here. And it starts before, this is the bar before the top line. Okay, so it goes one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So the groove, fill four. One, two, three, four. Fill four. One, two, three, four. I've written the time codes here, which should be accurate to the Spotify, point in the Spotify song. We've got a stop. Then we do the intro, foot, click, click, foot, click, click. We do a flam to get back into the groove. One, two, three, flam. It's a nice simple bit. And we've got fill five. That's the last of our new fills. It's quite similar to fill three. Fill three happens again at the end. You can see if you were to put another cross in that box, it would be you'd get five instead of three plus one. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, go. Nice light sticks, go. So pattern. Go five. One, two, three, five. And again. One, two, three, five. Okay. It's time. So it's foot, click, click, foot, click, click, foot, click, click. It goes on for a little bit.
They got married early, never had no money. Then when he got laid off, they really hit the skids. He started off as drinking, then they started fighting. He took it pretty badly.
The first thing that happens is after three, we get a slam, and then it'd be slam, da 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 da. We've got our eight roll afterwards.
At the door, at the door, at the door.
One, two, three, slam. Groove. Fill one. One, two, three. Crept up on me a bit. Okay, fill two. Set it up. Boom, 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 boom. That's a four. One, two, three, four. Fill three's next. Fill up, boom, fill up, boom, fill up. That's a four. Three, four. No, here it is. Four. Knew it'd get me. Oh no, fill four's my worst. See how we go. One, two, three, four. Oh, I got that one. And we're going to stop. We don't need to play on the one. Two, three, four. Intro. Guys, walking slow motion. In straight in after a flam. Like 1, 2, 3, flam. Build 5 after 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Not my best. Funny thing about drummers, when they're not quite bang on, you can really hear it. Guitarists, they can make as many mistakes as they like. A bit controversial, I know. Ukulele players as well. Last one, feel free. 1, 2, 3, 4. I was late for that one. Oh dear. Oh, you know I don't like a fade out. Dearie me. Well, we gave it a good innings. As you can see, I got two of the call-ins wrong. It was difficult to judge whether they were going to happen at the fourth bar or the fifth bar, and I always have to be a bar ahead of myself. But it's a nice song. I think that sounded pretty nice. So thanks very much for joining us this morning on this maximum of 1 degree in the UK morning with a nice bright sky in Yorkshire. Bye.